That's what Ben got last time.
Yeah.
The Buzz and the Woody are cute. Heart one's cute. You're in trouble if Casey's gonna pick you yours.
Yeah.
Oh wait, she said she was gonna get this one for you. The one with the little thingy on top.
This one is Jesse right here.
I actually have a Night Before Christmas one, believe it or not.
You have any good ideas for me?
I don't know. What are you gonna get me? Depends on how bad you're gonna do with me.
You mean you don't want this pink princess one?
That's so cool.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Ben, walk around the store. Walk around.
Oh,
you barely, barely see.
Yeah.
Barely see his ears.
Yeah, you got, oh, that's for mom.
you can see his ears. Fine. He's so tall.
Peanut butter, man. I'll open the door for you.
Go ahead.
Yeah, that's rough.
Oh my gosh, you can smell the sugar. Did you just step in here?
It smells sticky.
Hey, John.
Smells like
diapers. Hi.
Did you hear Ben?
Yeah, it smells like diapers. And you know what the one thing they don't have here? Unicorn bacon.
Unicorn bacon.
Take a picture of this, babe. It's pretty. Just like, just the... I like all different colors. Oh, sorry.
I thought this was regular taffy. This is sour taffy.
That is sour taffy. You want to get some? You can.
It?
You, okay.
Unless it's more expensive for the market. Is it more, it should be the same price.
No, it should be the same price. Oh, they have little tiny cake pops.
That's weird. You gotta go look. Hold on a minute. No, we're not.
Hey, Asher, come here for a second. Listen, before you can have a lot of time, jelly beans or something?
Looks like it.
You're gonna take a picture of
it? Nope, recording.
Yeah.
What did you just say? Oh, I was gonna say, do you have your thing yet? Tiny little Mickeys. Everything glitters. Oh, look at the steamboat. Oh, look at that tiny mini. I know.
Is it both of your birthdays today? Happy birthday, happy birthday. They're twins. Yeah. Awesome.
Hi. So excited to meet
you. Hi.
Hi.
Oh, I was hoping you'd stop by.
Thank you. Would you be able to sign these for us?
It's been too long.
Could you sign these for us?
Oh, boy.
And Mickey, it's their birthday. They're twins.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Video.
Oh, that's
Jeez.
Reflex.
Thank you.
Oh, here you go.
Thank you.
You're
very
welcome. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So where are we? Explain real fast.
We're going to see Tinkerbell.
Yes.
All right, guys, I'm ready to see Tinkerbell.
Yes. Why not?
Because you're
too big. Oh. I was like, really?
I was no. We're going to need a little fake trust, man.
Cool. Yeah.
A little bit.
Happy arrival. That's what you call birthday here. You're welcome. Nice to meet you.
You look so pretty. Thank you.
I'll give you a little bit of that. Here we go. So is this your first adventure?
Yes, it is.
It is. And then we're going to have plenty of pixies for all your other
stuff. Thank you.
There we go. Perfect. And can we have a nice pixie photo?
Yes. Can you hold this? It's recording.
Is that Mickey Mouse or a skeleton? What is it? This is recording. Yeah, it's just recording. I just realized it's just recording.
This is how we call. of our favorite tunes that we dug up for the occasion. We hope you'll enjoy a little night music. Feel free to sing along.
They're just some poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need.
I know.
Trick or treat! It is I, Jafar! I'm sure you wouldn't dream of stopping the fun without me!
Why, you're dead right!
Well, let me treat you all to a little sorcery in the sky!
Hmm.
and let Mr. Oogie kick it up a notch. Well, 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 what have we here? A trick-or-treater, huh? Oh, I'm really scared. So you're the ones they're talking about. When Mr. Oogie Boogie says that you're close at hand, you better pay attention now, cause I'm the Boogie.
Patrick, I'll be your chief flight attendant today. We'll begin boarding in a few minutes, but first I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information.